Morning children, how are you? I hope you are doing well. Have you gone through the video children? I hope you like the story. This is the story about Tenali Raman and the Brinjal Curry. What happened? Who is Tenali Raman? He is one of the advisor in Krishna Devaraya's court. Yes, na children? He is very clever person. He is to give spontaneous response. Whatever the situation was there, okay, and he is very clever. And in king's emperor's garden, special kind of variety of brinjal plant was there, children. With that, if you make the curry, it will be very tasty. And king liked this curry, this brinjal's curry. And what he did, children, he made a heavy. Sorry, he was well guarded, this plant, children, because he was not allowing anybody to come over there and to see, because if they come and they pluck the brinjals and they take home, na, that's why he was not allowing to see also. If anybody want me, they have to take the emperor's permission. So one day what happened, this king Krishna Devaraya invited his advisors for the dinner. In that, what curry was there? Brinjal curry also, one of the dish. Okay, children, all enjoyed. After finishing the party, he went back home and he was unable to control himself. He started praising about the brinjal curry. And his wife, what she said, even I want one. And even I want the brinjals, I want to make the curry. Okay, children? So, here he said that, no, I can't go because all the gods will be there. If they see, if I steal, what they will do? They take me to the emperor and he will give me the punishment. So, he said, no. Anyhow, I want that. I want to taste. So, one day, what he did, children? After thinking a lot, he said, okay, I'll go and drink. He jumped to the wall and he took a few brinjals and he gave that to his wife. Okay, and they came to know his wife, and what happened? His wife cooked the curry and she said, no, even I want to give my son to taste the curry. Then Tenali Raman, what he did, please look into your textbook, page number 114. Last paragraph. One night he went to the garden, jumped over the wall and plucked a few brinjals from there. Here one night he decided, he went there and he plucked the brinjals. It was his good luck, fortune, that no one saw him. His wife cooked the brinjals and the curry was very tasty. When he went to the garden, nobody has seen him, children. It was his good luck. Mother, Tenali Raman's wife, she took the brinjals and she made the curry. It was very tasty. Like all mothers, she too loved her son very much and wanted to serve the brinjal curry to him. Like your mother loves you, this boy's, Tenali Raman's wife also loved his son very much. She said that, I want to give the curry to my son also. He will also taste. I want to serve this curry to my son also. But Tenali Raman forbade means he stopped her for doing that. He said, no, don't give him. Okay, you eat, but don't give to my son. He was afraid that if their son revealed to anybody that he had eaten a very tasty brinjal curry, then people would get suspicious and they would be punished for stealing the brinjals from the garden. He said, no, don't give the curry to this boy. Okay, don't give curry to the boy, because this boy is very innocently, he will go and tell others that I had tasty brinjal curry last night. when people will come to know that, what they will think that I only took the brinjals from the garden and they will take me to the king and the king will give me punishment for stealing the brinjals from the garden. But his wife did not agree. She is not listening to my children. She said that she was unable to eat the curry alone without serving it to her little kid who was sleeping after doing his homework on the roof of their house. She was unable to eat the food alone. Even your mothers also, na children, they don't like to eat alone. Whatever is there, they share with all the family members. They share everything with all the family members. Like that, she also was unable to eat the food because she is missing the son. Where is the son? After coming from the school, he completed all the homework on the roof of their house. He is there and there only. After finishing the homework, he slept there. She begged Tenali Raman to find a way so that their son could also taste the brinjal curry. What she said, do something now, even I want to give this curry to my son also, he too will taste. You think about a plan. Okay. Tenali Raman also loved his son very much, so he thought of an idea and with a lot of hesitation went to the roof to wake up his child. He was hesitating, means with a great doubt. He don't want, but he too love his Anna children, even father and mother, both of them will love you, na? So they loved him, so he thought, okay, let us give this curry to taste our child also, they thought. As his son was in deep slumber, slumber means sleep children, he poured water on the child to wake him up. What he did? He poured water on the child and when the child woke up, he said, it is raining and your mother has prepared delicious food. Water, she said, it is raining child outside. Your mother has cooked food for you, very tasty and delicious food. Let us go inside the house and have dinner. He said, okay, we will go inside. Outside it is raining, we'll go inside and we will have the dinner. After going inside, he changed the clothes of his son and gave him the rice and brinjal curry for the dinner. First, he made the child to change the dress because he is fully wet. He poured water on him, na? So he changed the clothes and mother served him rice, hot rice. See the child here, hot rice and curry she is serving. See how Tenali is sitting. Happily they are eating children, hot rice and curry. Okay, what curry? Brinjal curry. Okay children, Tenali Raman told his wife loudly what Tenali Raman is saying. It is raining outside, loudly he is saying it is raining outside. Let the boy sleep in the room, he said. Let the boy sleep inside only because outside he cannot sleep because it is raining. The next day the emperor came to know that a few brinjals were missing from the garden. Next day morning, king came to know that few brinjals were missing from the garden. The gardener who kept the count of each vegetable and flower had reported the loss of 3 brinjals. One of the gardener, what is his work? Daily he has to count how many flowers are there, how many vegetables are there. That account he should give to the king. That day morning, as usual, the gardener came. He started counting. 3 brinjals were missing. He went and reported to the king. He told everything to the king. Reported means telling him. It became a challenge issue for the emperor and was taken very seriously. seriously. Emperor, it was a challenge for him. He took that in a very serious way because so many gods were there. How it happened like that? He declared a reward for the person who will help to nab the thief. He said, I will give prize also if you bring the thief. Nab means catching the thief. I will give reward also, he said. Chief advisor Appaji suspected that only Tenali Raman is capable of doing such things and gave his opinion to the emperor. What he said, Appaji, every time Appaji is back of Tenali Raman only. He is also one of the chief advisor and he said, oh, who will take king? Only Tenali Raman only can do such things, he said. Okay, children. The emperor sent his votaries and asked Tenali Raman to come to the court immediately. What they said? He has sent his soldiers to bring Tenali Raman immediately to the court. Once Tenali Raman came, the emperor asked him about the missing Brinjal. When he entered to the court, he what happened? King asked him, what happened? Three Brinjals were missing. Tenali Raman said, I am not aware of the missing Brinjals. I don't know what happened to the Brinjals. Really, I don't know how they were missing. Hearing this, the chief advisor screamed. Appaji was screaming on hearing this. Tenali Raman is lying. He is telling lies. We should ask his son. He said, no, no, he is telling lies. We have to call his son and we have to ask him. See here. He is saying here, no, no, I don't know about. But he is screaming that only we have to call. You know. And he is not giving the correct answer. He is telling lies. So we will call his son, he said. The emperor sent the courtiers to bring Tenali Raman's son to the court. They said, okay, call his son also. Bring him. Like that, he sent his soldiers to bring the son, Tenali Raman's son, to the court. Once his son came, the emperor politely asked him what vegetable he had for dinner the previous night. When the child came to the court, emperor slowly, politely, softly, he was talking to him. And what he asked, what curry you had last night, he asked children. The child replied innocently because he don't know anything. Na? Just like that he said, brinjal curry and it was very tasty. He said, it is brinjal curry. I had last night brinjal curry. It was very tasty. The advisor jumped with joy. Appaji was jumping because he wanted to insult this one, Tenali. Na? So he thought that I can do this now because his child has this his son has told him the truth, he thought. He went to Tenali Raman and ordered him to accept the crime. He went near Tenali and said, you say that what mistake you have done. Okay, you accept it, you have done the wrong thing. You have taken the brinjals from the emperor's garden, right? You have stealed that. Like that he was telling. But Tenali Raman said his son had slept very early and he might be saying something which he had seen in his dream. What Tenali is telling? He went early to bed after finishing his homework. He went to bed early. Maybe he had a dream. Whatever he saw in the dream that he was telling, he said. So the emperor further asked the child, can you please explain clearly what you did yesterday after coming back from the school? The king said, okay, please explain me. He called again the son and he asked, what you did yesterday, please explain me. Tenali Raman's son thought for a while and replied, yesterday, now maybe he forgot. He was thinking, arey, what I did like that. Yesterday, after coming back from the school, I played for some time. After that, I went on to the room, did my homework and slept there. But then it started raining. What he said, I went to school, after school I came back, I played a little while, then I went up to the roof to do my homework. I finished that, then I slept there and suddenly it started raining. Everyone looked at him in surprise. He continued, see, all were looking surprised at him because what he said, it started raining. Yesterday it started raining, he said. So all were surprised to see him. So my father came and woke me up. By the time my dress was fully wet, we went inside, had the dinner and I slept again. And my father came out and he woke me up, he took me inside the house. Because I was fully wet, he changed my clothes and we had dinner. Then again, I went to bed, he said, I went to sleep. The chief advisor Appaji was shocked because there was no rain at all the previous day. Appaji was shocked, all the advisors, king also was shocked because last night there was no rain at all. Obviously, they thought the kid had a dream about eating brinjal curry. Then they thought maybe the child, Tenali Raman's son, had a dream in that he ate the brinjal curry. The emperor freed Tenali Raman without any punishment. He left Tenali Raman. He didn't give any punishment. King didn't give him any punishment. However, later Tenali Raman told the emperor the truth after some days, because Tenali Raman and Krishna Devaraya were good friends also. That's why after few days he told, because Tenali Raman is very honest person. So he told him what happened, the truth, everything. My wife asked, so I went there and I took the brinjals and she made curry and she wanted to give the son also. So I was frightened because in front of all the people I will get the punishment na. So I poured water on the child and he thought that it was raining, and then I changed his clothes, I gave the curry, he enjoyed everything, he told children. The emperor could not help laughing over his clever and witty idea and pardoned him. He was happy, he started laughing the way he planned, and pardoned means forgave him. Okay, children? He excused him, children. Pardon, forgiving, excuse. Okay? He has forgiven him. One thing we have to remember, children, when we do any mistakes, immediately we have to say sorry to our parents. If anything happens, if you break anything, you have to tell them. You should not hide that. Okay? You should always speak truth only, children. This is about the Tenali Raman and the brinjal curry. Did you like this story, children? Very nice, na, children? Please go through, read the lesson, children. I will send this question and answers, children. You have to copy in your notebooks, children. Learn the question and answers also. Soon we may have FA3 exams also, children. Take care, children. Please read. Read the story and write the answers also. I will send in the PDF form, children. Be careful, children. Don't go anywhere out. God bless you. Okay, children. You have to learn the question and answers also. Learn the question and answers also. Only how many? 6 are there, children. I will send them in PDF form. You have to learn, children. Did you like the story, children? Yes, it is very nice, na, children? Sometimes you have to read the story books also. It will improve your English, children. Okay? We will relax. Na? Nice, funny stories will be there. Tenali Raman, Akbar and Birbal. Those stories you have to read, children. Okay? Okay, children. Even you have to write new words in the classwork, children. New words you have to write one time in the classwork. And all the question and answers, try to write in the notebook, sorry, textbook only, children. Take care. God bless you.